You know what it truly is. Until very recently, I thought rune powder was a myth. A substance so powerful it could fell a city. The Iron Hand gnomes have proven the impossible. Rune powder is real, and they have it in their possession. Destruction. I shouldn't have let him drift away. Shouldn't have let that lot get their claws into him. Now more than ever, I need to find him. We need to find him. I'd kiss you, but neither of us deserve that. Thank you.
Like what?
Alchemist, tinkerer, adventurer, curmudgeon. Thank you for noticing.
The tieflings have moved on.
I'll take that.
I don't know what we would have done without you. Of course. May you...
Something's on the way.
Accomplish. Welcome back.
Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking.
I greet you, son child. May your...
No point in lingering now, I've got the noble stock.
Assume nothing.
What's next, I wonder?
Boots have seen everything. Here goes nothing.
My faith will guide me.
I have such a headache.
Trust no one.
No time to dally. Faith protects me.
All right. What now? How much farther can I go?
Assume nothing. Indolence breeds madness.
Careful.
I might.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Assume nothing.
I'm so glad I found... Wait, it's me! It's Elphira, from the Grove. I'm sorry for barging in like this, but... I had to come find you. You've... Well, inspired me. I want to join you. To fight by your side. I've been running since Elturel. Unless I hide away from the world, I can't avoid it. Really? I won't let you down. I promise.
One day I'll catch a break.
You open your eyes with a lurch, and you are not in your bed. You stand above a body, which isn't as the body of that brave girl who her blood covers you, and its warmth feels like the embrace of an old friend. You recall nothing of how you ended up here, but your head pounds and aches. There are dozens and dozens of wounds on the corpse, and your dominant arm aches. No matter how it appears, the body is there. The question flows through your mind. Who are you, really, that you could be guilty of such bitter business? If you could craft a corpse like this, you don't have much time for reflection now. You need to act. You may only have a few moments before the others awaken and begin to cast blame for the hot sin before you. Guts start to spill. You wonder if your misdeed will be noticed.
Kaincha, you talk. Anyone with half a mind could see that. But why? The work of the parasite, I shouldn't wonder.
The worm in your head has never slept more peacefully. You know in your heart it was something deeper.
We can but stand guard against the parasite. I'll be watching.
An uneasy feeling lingers in the air as the Inquisition departs. You are left alone with a familiar headache. Much is uncertain.
Been this way before.
This vessel is at the vessel only stares blankly. You'll need to make this.
All right, what now?
Still in control. Just.
What am I to do?
All is ash and meat.
Little magic never hurt.
Whatever comes, be ready.
All is ash and meat. Need to find a way forward.
Never a dull moment.
Very well.
Just so you know, I don't judge you for what happened to that bard. Alfear, but the look of guilt on your face was priceless. I don't care, really.
At least it was interesting.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
Need something? I would, but you have in that.
At the ready.
Should all be running.
I was especially. The party's full. You'll need to make room. Good.
Indolence breeds madness.
Thank you.
We offer our prayers to the Dark Lady, whose comfort and grace heals all.
Blackett's will be done. Darling victim! There's no time to waste. Movies.
Still breathing, despite everything.
There is work to do. Will be done.
Someone there.
Let's get on with it. My faith will guide me. I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
We offer our prayers to the Dark Lady, whose comfort and grace heals all.
I'm ready.
Watch your back.
No one back home will ever believe this.